Well, we made it to the state park.
We had to traverse a huge lava field to get here.
I'll take some...
Very bumpy road.
I will take some video of that later, but... If you don't want to be around people, this is the state park for you.
What?
I said, if you don't want to be around people, this is the state park for you.
Can you see the mountain behind us? I'm sure that's where the lava came from.